Good morning. And so we're at Orlando Balloon Rides this morning. It's just over 6, and we're in the pre-flight area. There's a bunch of us here right now, as you can see. And we just signed our lives away with our waivers, so you may not see me ever again. But we're going to head out after this. We're going to be setting up our balloons, and soon we'll be up in the air and in the sky around Orlando, so it's gonna be pretty crazy. See you out there. So quick debrief, we just finished that Orlando Balloon Rides, and wow, we went up all the way up to 2,800 feet, and it was interesting in that it took a while for us to get up, just in terms of catching the wind, but watching the pilot operate the hot air balloon, and then reaching up to those heights and looking down was pretty scary, but in terms of the view, seeing the sunrise, it was absolutely stunning up there. Being able to see Epcot, being able to see the other parts of Disney as well, and just the rest of kind of the Florida landscape with the swamplands, the river, a lot of the groves. Can't say anything better than that. It was something you really have to experience once in a lifetime. Highly recommend it. So from here we head on to Forever, Florida, where we do some crazy zip lines. So check us out there.